When he's happy with what you've done, how does he show it?
Crying.
He cries. But you haven't really seen him cry until this time that's happened.
Yeah.
Which is...
Never. No, he's not a crier.
He's not a
tough guy. And Almodóvar is a tough guy. He's a very demanding director, harsh sometimes, because he's unbelievably meticulous. I have seen things on Pedro Almodóvar unbelievable. I remember in the skin I live in, we got to a room that we have to shoot, and he said, I want this room painted green pistachio. And we arrived there, and he says, this is not green pistachio. And I have the art director saying, this is green pistachio, and showing him the things. He sent everybody home. Everybody. That's $150,000, everybody home. Made the whole entire room be painted slightly
green pistachio.
You know, lighter than that.
Yeah.
We came the next day. We thought it was exactly the same that we have the day before. But now he says, now we can shoot. Now it's green pistachio.
Well, you as an actor, who's also the canvas, you've got to be green pistachio too some days. So I can see how that transfers.